Welcome to All Sajid Weather News. Dear viewers, 10 people including 9 children die in fiery car crash as storm batters southwest. Dear viewers, a fiery car crash on a rain-slicked highway killed 10 people including 9 children Saturday afternoon in southern Alabama, where more than a dozen vehicles were wrecked during one of the first storms of this year's Atlantic hurricane season. Dear viewers, the official described the crash as one of the worst ever in Butler County, a rural area about 60 miles south of Montgomery, with years of experience in battling inclement weather. Dear viewers, the pileup began with a vehicle that probably hydroplaned as it drove on waterlogged roads across an Interstate 65 bridge. Butler County Coroner Wayne Garlock told the Washington Post. Dear viewer, from there he said it was just a chain reaction, with cars and trucks careening into one another. Police said that 17 vehicles were involved and that 7 caught fire. Dear viewers, among the first to crash was a van owned by the Alabama Sheriff's Youth Ranches, a non-profit organization that serves children who have faced abuse or neglect. Authorities said 9 people, including 8 children between the ages of 3 and 70 years. Dear viewers, were inside heading home from a beach vacation. The children, who have not been identified, were killed when the van collided with another car and burst into flames, Garlock said. A bystander pulled the driver from the van and she survived. Dear viewers, our hearts are so heavy today, Mitchell Smith, the organization's chief executive, said in a statement. It is such a horrible tragedy and loss. Please type a one comment for these people and also subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you very much.